An elderly woman was killed in a crash in Avenel Wednesday afternoon. Seymour Highway Patrol Acting Sergeant Andrew Wright confirmed the 74-year-old Seymour woman was travelling north on Seymour Avenel Road in Avenel when she lost control just before 3 p.m. The car veered left off the road, rolled and crashed into a tree. Police believe the woman was killed on impact. There were no other vehicles involved and no passengers in the car.